The Calinago territory may soon boast of a new health district in the Salibia constituency. This initiative is an effort to provide easier access to primary health care for the residents, particularly the elderly. And the initiative was announced by Minister for Health Kenneth Daru at a town hall meeting at Bataka. Daru informed that a team has already been instructed to conduct the necessary logistical work to facilitate this process.
And just to assure you as the Minister of Health, that I've already mandated a team of two to put together what I call a file, a dossier, because we have to be advised. It's not just a simple matter, so just announcing, okay, the Calinago can be declared a health district. We have logistics to put in place. We have to deliver the human resource. There's going to be a cost. Is the Salibia Health Center as is? Is it designed to be a type 3 health center? Because each health district has to have what they call a type 3 health center, which is a main health center, and there are certain basic things, basic facilities, basic staff that have to be put in place before it can be declared a type 3 health center. So we're looking at the logistics, the cost.
He indicated the importance of the Calinago people having their own health district.
And we, of course, recognize the difficulty in terms of half of your citizens, residents having to go to Marigot, the other half belonging to the Castle Bruce, and nowhere to call your own. We think that the Calinago people are important enough, have made a tremendous contribution towards the country's development and history to have their own health district.
Daru added that he has already gotten approval from the Minister of Finance that once the costing is complete, funding will be made available for the new health district.
So rest assured, before my term is over, I'm pretty sure that things will be put in place to declare the Calinago or Salibia Health District. So I give you my commitment.
And there are 7 existing health districts here in Dominica: Roseau, St. Joseph, Portsmouth, Lap Lane, Grand Bay, Marigot, and Salibier.